And now let's go back into history a little bit.